The outsider, a common divider of hope to find a place to call home, a place he can roam, a place where he can be free but not alone, a place where people are kind, where his thoughts could align to ideas, not get caught up into his mind, a place where his neighbors would say hello. So Canada was the place to go, and when he got there, he did not know that this was a place his children would call home.